I trapped two of the best Pokemon trainers in the world in an escape room race where their task was to save my run. I had collected 8 badges in my playthrough with a bunch of trash Pokemon, and I had no way of beating the Elite Four. But this wasn't a team sport, this was a competition. With the Fire Red Elite Four the very next obstacle, the goal was to use the remaining Pokemon from the box to build a team and defeat the Pokemon League. Each contestant had 1 hour designated to preparation, whether that be by teaching moves, gathering resources, or planning strategies. After the hour, they'd meet at the Elite Four gates at the same time to begin their Elite Four challenge together. Whoever wins first is crowned the winner. And if they both lose, the win would go to the contestant who powered through the most Elite Four Pokemon. If you've enjoyed these competitions I've been holding, please take a second and subscribe. It helps me keep doing the thing that I love doing the most. So now, traditionally, I've dropped our contestants at the Elite Four. This time, the location was a little different.
I'm in a forest. What?
This, Justin, we're allowed to use chat. Help me. Help me.
Is this the normal speed of the game? Why is it so slow?
We're going to take a look at what we've got. Okay, sick. So it's exactly at the level cap. It's holding a big mushroom. Why are you in a master ball?
Let's have a look at the TM case here. We have all of the TMs. Okay, we only have Thief. Okay, so we can use Thief to gather items.
Is there a way to like cap what the speed up is? Because look at this. What the hell is this? Where the heck am I?
Okay, we did it. We're back to Three Island. It's a huge dub. No optional trainers. So we go to the PC and we see what's in there. It says Mangustra, and the cheat sheet here says solve box 2. Oh, dude, what is it? Scrambled word?
Is it this way? I think it is. And then the TM's over here, right? Or the item, whatever this is. Okay. The full heal. Cool. I don't want to battle any optionals, especially when we've only got a Glalie.
Okay, that's not bad. We could potentially use this for Lorelei. Oh, what? Goodness me. Am I allowed to use this? Deoxys won't listen to you? Wait. Oh, that's why it's called Charizard. Oh, it's called Charizard because it's not going to listen to me. Yep. Oh, that's why. Oh, you sneaky son of a... Whoa!
Why is the Deoxys called Charizard, man? This is giving me anxiety. I don't like this.
Just grab all the mons and sweep the game Lameo. Do you think that I can sweep the game Lameo with the Chikorita without any kind of prep? It actually might be a good idea to try and get Meganium, potentially. Because we can level this up one time. Before the level cap, so we can get Bailey for the very least. This is a decent moveset. I kind of like this. This is definitely usable.
So we've got C-A-Y-E-R-A-D and K-F-C. Daycare! Wait, why is KFC there then? Some of them are underleveled intentionally. You're back already? Your ace needs to spend some more time with me. You guys, oh, we've cracked the code. Patters is so screwed. You don't even know. Quillfish, what item? Quillfish with a light ball.
Oh, daycare. Oh, chat, you're so big brains. Now, wait a minute. Is Pikachu with the light ball better than Raichu? What do we think? I like the idea of having Leaf Guy. I like this. I think that's a good idea. We have Pure Power Medicham with High Jump. Oh, that's not a bad moveset. I think this would be really good against Lorelei. Oh, you know what I need to do? Is I need to EV train.
Big Mushroom. Boom. Get me the crush. We need to prep. Where's the casino? Wait, you can use the mushroom to reel our move. I sold all of the mushrooms.
Well, Pokemon gives you special attack EVs. Ghastly, can we get to Ghastly? I guess we can. Yeah, Ghastly's a good idea. Let's do Ghastly.
Listen, let's go edge Pikachu and get some speed EVs on it. Pat did figure out Deoxys. What do you mean figure out Deoxys? What is it to figure out?
Gentle dude's about to find out.
Oh man, here we go. It's the moment. Gentle dude! No! No!
What just happened?
No!
What can we grab with Thief? You could get nuggets and you could go to like the game corner. A 5% chance. That is not ideal. Let's try it. Okay, are we gonna know? Oh, it's gonna tell us, right? And this chat, that's only a 5% chance that any of them will have it. Oh! Oh! We're rich! We're richer than our wildest dreams could make us! We're gonna move to Malaga! We're gonna live it big, baby! We're gonna live it large!
We're bringing Pikachu for Lorelei, and I think Pikachu sweeps Lorelei. I genuinely believe that Pikachu sweeps Lorelei. Ace Quillfish. There's a reason that we've got that Quillfish, so I'm gonna bring it, but I don't know what its reason is. The thing is, right? On the Spearow is Rain Dance. We had to do it. I hope it is. What? Did it just do that? No! Why? Nah, what? Bayleaf didn't evolve. Why did Bayleaf not evolve? Oh, I hate this. I hate it here. I want to cry.
I've been going through some variations in my head, you know, hacking into the mainframe, etc., etc. I feel okay. I'm using a lot of Pokemon that like aren't evolved. So my idea is to evolve them in the Elite Four, obviously, but I don't think I'm going to live long enough to do that, but we'll see. Actually, Quick Claw on Cradley would go hard. Bright Powder on Glalie would go kind of hard too. I would have to give something to KFC. It has the experience share right now, but I can swap it into the front slot and we can try and get some more special attack experience here, because I'm going to give it Flamethrower because I do have the... Actually, I'm just going to do it now. I'm just going to give it the TM for Flamethrower and we're going to give it more evolve KFC. I am trying right now. I am doing that. I'm doing it right now. I would love to get Ice Beam. Ice Beam would be so big. Oh, cut. That's why I need to go to the move deleter for. We need to get to the move deleter. We have to get rid of cuts. Let's check Glalie. Oh, Ice Beam! Ice Beam! Huge, huge moment for Ice Beams. All the Ice Beamers out there are pogging out right now. I also think I want to do Crunch on Glalie because we have to face off with Gengar at some point. Over Icy Wind. Yeah, we're going to go Crunch over Icy Wind. I think Explosion genuinely could be helpful. Oh, I don't want Rock Smash. I'm losing my mind right now. I don't want Rock Smash. Please get rid of it. Honestly, ideally, we edge every single Pokemon. So we're gonna spend the rest of the time edging now, I think. 5-minute warning. We're going to spend... No! Oh, what the f***? No! And the experience share! No! Oh! Can't use it anymore. Magmar time, I guess. I taught him Flamethrower too, and I can't even use it now. Oh, I can't believe I fumbled that so bad. Time's up. All right, time's up. Time's up.
We need to decide who we're bringing. No, we don't. We can do that right before the Elite Four.
Are you sure about that?
Our prep time's over, as in I can't use any items and stuff from here, right?
Prep time is over, meaning in a second, I'm going to have you guys walk through the Elite Four gates.
Oh, God, I hope I'm right.
I don't even have a freaking team put together yet.
It's fine. It's fine. You can put your team together. We're good. We're good. I've decided, I think that it's best that I throw you guys a small bone here. You guys should access your personal PC real quick. Just go to like the little item storage in the PC.
I did that. Bonus.
Oh, you did that already?
I did that.
You weren't supposed to, you cheer.
Was I not supposed to do that?
No, you were.
That's what I was like. They said they had stuff, so I did that. But that's what I'm saying. Like, I've not used those items yet, and I was worried that you'd make me walk through without using them.
So what's going to happen is once we get through the Elite Four gates, you guys have as much time to game plan for fights and stuff as you want. You guys are racing each other. So the incentive to go is just... I gotta beat my opponent here. If you guys would like to, I would love to hear what your two teams are.
I've got the makings of it. Can you go with Pat first while I just look into the box and make sure that there's anything that I want to bring?
Are you gonna steal his team?
He's still grinding in the background.
Okay, right. Listen. No, because okay. Go to me first, but talk about something else for the next like 3 minutes.
Yeah, he's sitting there taking notes like, oh yeah, I also have Medicham. That's crazy. We have the same team. That's really weird. I'll say it. I'll be brave. I'll say it when no one else will. I have a Medicham. I have a Medicham on my team. It's got pure power. Pretty confident with it. It's holding the focus band. I have a Pikachu with the light ball, which is pretty cool. I gave it Thunderbolt, but I didn't change anything else on the moveset. Next, I have the Bayleaf, which I think is going to be pivotal, but I also realized has like no PP because it has 5 Giga Drains and basically nothing else. It's edged to almost to be in the evolution range, so hopefully, fingers crossed, we get a Meganium. We'll see how that goes. Then we have Cradley, the Armaldo, which I did give Ancient Power using the relearner thing. I removed Rock Smash because why would you give a Rock Smash? What are you doing, man?
My bad.
I didn't mean to have this, but I have a Magmar. I was supposed to be a Torchic, but I, like an idiot, over-leveled it by accident. So now I can't use it after I taught it Flamethrower. So there goes the Flamethrower TM. Now I have just regular Magmar, but you know, it's got Flame Body. So, and last but not least, but I think it's going to carry me through Lance, hopefully, anyway, is Glalie, which is... got Ice Beam, Earthquake, Crunch, and Explosion. I don't know why I gave it Crunch. I was like, I'm going to fight a Gengar. Oh, wait, they have Levitate. They have Levitate in this game. Okay, I'm so smart. Never mind. And it has Explosion because I think that'd be a really funny way to end it.
All right. I like the team. That's probably what I was thinking. That was what I would have gone with.
I'm sensing some sarcasm here.
Your idea, but too scared to do the Elite Four yourself.
Well, okay, scared is a strong word. I don't think I like that word, but how you feeling?
Not very live, laugh, love, if I'm being real with you. I thought Ace was going to be slightly more pivotal. The fact that it's got Swift Swim and the fact that Spearow has Rain Dance, I was like, that can't be a coincidence. And the fact that Spearow is like one level off, one XP off evolving, I'm like, what's the thought process here?
Oh, I thought that was a fly slave, I'm going to be honest.
That's what I thought as well, but why would it have Rain Dance? The thing is, I sold all the mushrooms
You sold them?
I didn't know that they had a purpose. I didn't know, bruv.
Dude, the cheat sheet does say move relearner takes those mushies.
It does say that. No, it does say that. I just didn't read that far ahead.
You're lying.
I'm genuinely not lying. I swear to God, I sold them all. I was like, I need the cash. Funny. I think there's no way for me to win this now, but I'm gonna give it an honest effort. I'm bringing Bayleaf. I've got Pikachu with the light ball. I thought Spearow would be pivotal. I know there's got Rain Dance, and I'm like, it's just about to evolve. It's got Fly, which is going to be a stab flying move. It's fast. It knows Rain Dance, so then if I need to switch into Ace has Swift Swim. I think that's got to be something. There's a reason for that somewhere. I just don't know what it is. But I really messed this up. I've got, in my party right now, is a Pikachu, a Spearow, a Venomoth, a Bayleaf, a Quillfish, and a Glalie.
And a Dream.
I like it, though. And a Dream. Honestly.
Okay, I would like it if I had switched any moves and I didn't do any thieving.
Oh, I stole Nuggets.
You stole Nuggets?
So when I tell you that I am drastically, drastically underprepared, that's an understatement.
Honestly, and I mean this, I think your team's pretty good. I think you have some real cornerstones here. This Fire Red Elite Four, the only reason that I was scared about Spearow is because it's a Spearow. Spearow can do some numbers. Look, I think you guys are going to head in and do a great job. I'm really excited about it. I am pulling for you. I think you guys can do it. But yeah, if you guys are ready, you guys want to line up at that Elite Four door, and then we'll have you guys step in together. Drew, do you want to give us a 5-second countdown?
Sure thing. Best of luck to you both. I'll now count you down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 2, 1, go.
Good luck, boys.
I was thinking about leading with Medicham, but I think that Pikachu might be a better lead. So we Thunderbolt first turn. Am I running at regular speeds? I don't want to cheat by accident. Am I cheaters? I'll put the FPS on at 30. You're speeding up? Okay, this is regular speed. 30 FPS. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, Cloyster comes in because it has spikes, which is the only super effective move against Pikachu. So it's very fortunate.
Okay, Slowbro should also die to Thunderbolt, I think. Come on. Yeah, baby. Yes. I don't know if this is going to kill. Oh, that's going down real slow. Yes! Nice! Let's go, Pikachu!
So base special defense, base HP, base special attack. Okay. So special attack, I want it. No! No! What? It doesn't even... Oh! Okay, right, listen. Don't talk to me ever again. Patters is probably already through this battle, but we're doing it. There's no speed up allowed. We have to take this.
Go, Gungas.
Okay, we're going to use T-Bolt off the rip, right? Yes, we are. I didn't check to see who's holding the XP share. I believe it's Bayleaf, right? Please be Bayleaf. Please. It is. Do you know what I should have actually done? Maybe led with Spearow and Insta switched into Pikachu?
I'm just going to go crazy. I'm just going to end the fight. Just end the fight. Move on to the next fight. Don't worry too much about it. Oh, that was a lovely kiss.
Use attract. Attract is such a funny thing for Jace to do here.
I think this Sormaldo is a battle armor, right? I think Patters doesn't realize that because he definitely could live another Ice Punch there. But again, he's got so many resources to burn. This Magmar resists Ice Punch. It's the only move it can really use against him. So
for the Fire Punch, does it have Dry Skin? I don't know if it has Dry Skin. It's dead. It's over, chat. We won round number one.
We just T-Bolt all the way through this entire team. Lapras dies to a T-Bolt as well, I assume. I can't believe I did that. I can't switch in because it dies, but I really want this thing to gain that one XP, but it's not going to do that, so I'm just going to... Oh, man. Okay.
Yeah, it doesn't look like... Oh, goes for the Thunderbolt on Jinx. Okay, this is the strat we were curious about.
Okay.
Does it go for Ice Punch? Does it go for...
Yeah.
Oh, it misses the lovely kiss! It misses the lovely kiss!
Oh, my goodness.
Bro, I'm so good at this. I don't even know what you're talking about. Listen, okay. So Bayleaf has XP share, doesn't gain enough XP to grow a level, which is a bit rough, but... Good start. Didn't take a single point of damage.
Okay, that's great. Now the question is, do you evolve that Pikachu? Because Pikachu switching in is extremely hard. Like, you never want to switch in this Pikachu into attacks. It's either dead or dead to crit, like always.
Right.
So
I mean,
do you evolve into Raichu to get the better stats?
Patters is getting... I mean, they're both ready for round number two here.
Yeah, I believe we should be seeing a Bayleaf lead from both trainers. You Oko the Onix, and then you can probably stay in against one of the other fighting types that comes in as well.
Okay, Giga Drain should kill Onix, no issues. After this battle, we're going to have to think about elixirs, though. Magma has no item. Yeah, I don't have anything to give it. No, we don't. Okay, I'm going to have to do... Well, there's another Onix. It's okay. I am going to Leech Seed. I'm going to miss. Cool. That is a bit of damage, but I have lefties. There we go. So now, once I swap out Leaf Guy, Oh, you miss as well. Huge. He's going to kicky. I'm resisting everything that it has.
I mean, this damage is pretty negligible. Yeah, especially on a resistor rock too. That's very nice. I would like to keep this healthy for potentially Machamp in the back. That thing is going to be doing a lot of damage.
And also the Leech Seed. If this doesn't kill, the Leech Seed will probably finish it off. It kills. Nice. We get Leaf Guy to level 61, so it's going to evolve after this. Let's try Psychic. It lands a Mega Kick. Oh, don't crit. No! Okay. I'm really scared of this Machamp now. This Machamp is going to be a big issue. Yeah, it's not going to kill. Okay.
I really don't like this damage for the Machamp in the back.
Just send in Pikachu.
I'm taking damage on Armaldo. Just send in Pikachu.
Dude, how am I going to kill this Machamp? Oh my god. It's going to be so bulky. Onix! Okay, this is a free switch into Leaf Guy.
And we'll see. If you could kill this with a high level Bay Leaf and get a Leech Seed off, I'm liking the situation for that.
Oh, that's a glorious miss.
That's a huge miss.
As Gentle Dude opens up Bruno here.
XP show on Spearow. Oh, I didn't do it. I didn't give it the XP show. I'm such a cabbage. Wait, did I? I think I might have. I don't know, dude. I can't remember. I forget what happened 3 seconds ago. This is quad effective. No XP whatsoever. Okay, yes. Good stuff. That's what we're opting for. That's what we did do. Hitmonchan comes in, and I'm actually going to click Leech Seed. You know what? I'm just going to see what Giga Drain does. Sky Uppercut, sore, but not... Okay, so it used Rock Tomb the first time, but it's using Sky Uppercut now. Why? What is the reason for that? This should be a healing turn. I'm actually going to risk going into this thing. Mox, thank you so much for the $10. I appreciate that lots. I am so panicking here, man. I don't know what I'm doing. I wish I knew what I was doing. So we use a full restore. We do outspeed, so I reckon maybe it was Twisted Spoon. That should have been the answer. Oh my god, it was Twisted Spoon, wasn't it? Okay, Bright Powder comes through. I told you, RNG, it's in my favor!
Wish I'd reflex. Get Sleep Seed. Okay, we land it huge. Big, big, big.
Very similar here, but yeah, this Machamp's gonna be scary. Yeah, it goes for the scary face because Bay Leaf outspeeds. That's a very fortunate situation.
Yeah, and that's just a glorious turn there for Patters, who's vying for free turns here.
If you missed that Leech Seed, man, that would have been abysmal.
Yeah, I'm very nervous right now because if you're Patters right now, I mean, it's gonna bulk up, right?
I'm curious. Do you go Medicham? I feel like Medicham could live a +1 cross chop. You're obviously dead at crit, but I feel like in this situation, you might have to risk a crit regardless.
But it won't go for the cross chop unless it sees the kill anyways because it's gonna not outspeed. It's gonna have to go Rock Tomb first, right?
True. That's a really good insight, yeah.
Yeah, maybe I do just... I just don't want to get crit.
Oh, the miss! The miss! It's so big!
No, I'm not gonna do.
Oh, Leaf Guy!
Okay, it isn't crit, I'm gonna enjoy next turn and hope that it goes for cross chop. He's gonna heal.
I think you just roll the cross chop here. I think you have to attack, right?
I think so. You lose so much momentum by switching out. I mean, you still can two shot with the Medicham. Seems like he might be going for that play. You might have to dodge one crit.
Oh, he went for it! He went for it!
Awkward. Yeah.
It's not healing range.
Woo! Didn't crit! Never punished, baby! Never punished!
Bruno heals. Psychic's a two shot. You outspeed, you just win. Patters is out of the woods here.
Yeah.
Yes! All right! That is Elite Four number two taken down.
I'm tuning into Gentle Dude here. Gentle Dude opting to go with the Psychic Venomoth.
He's looking good right now. He's looking good right now.
It's not bad. For a guy who, like we said earlier, I mean, I just think, you know, for as much prep.
I think either he dodged the Rock Tomb or click counter because he swapped in the Venomoth and it's still full HP. So he had a nice situation there.
So this thing does not know... No, matchup. Okay, this thing knows Rock Tomb and I think it wants to use it. I'm clicking Psychic. I know that's probably a rough play, but listen, Bright Powder is going to come through. It's going to click Rock Tomb and it's going to do nothing. Oh, I'm going to crit! Okay, Spidef fell. Okay, this is kind of scary, but listen, they're going to heal it up. No, do you know what? We're thriving. The fact that we got the special defense drop, listen, it's good. Wait, does this heal it out of range of using an actual full restore? So Machamp's dead. Hitmonlee comes in, but this thing only knows Brick Break, Mega Kick, Foresight, and Facade. I spam Psychic. Bro, I told you 7 crits in a row! Oh, I'm so good at Pokemon, it's laughable.
Wait, well, he got a crit on the Machamp and then just was able to kill. Then he got the crit on him on lead. That's unreal!
Venomoth taking down two of the biggest... Oh my god.
And both of them are through. Both of them are through.
Both get through, Bruno.
I really don't think the no Evo on Bayleaf is really going to be that crucial here. The question is, can you EXP sure and get the evolution for Lance? Because Meganium will be huge for Lance.
Right.
Especially for the Dragonairs. The Outrages are going to be doing a lot of damage. Meganium, very bulky on the special side. Just bulky in general. Will be really nice for that. So really hoping that Gentle Dew can get that evolution before Lance.
I don't think that there's another Pokemon in this team that can tank two Outrages. I don't. Exactly, maybe Glalie, but is that really what you're betting your run on?
Exactly. Now, right here, I really like the Venomoth for Gentle Dude. He got poison coverage. Like Shadow Ball and Shadow Punch from the Gengars might be doing some damage, but I mean, Psychic from Venomoth looks really, really nice here.
Patters is rocking with Crunch Glalie, which I know that the Glalie is a plus special attack nature in Quiet.
That's big.
Obviously minus speed, That's so we'll big. See if that ends up playing a role. And Patters has entered the fight, so here we go.
Okay, Crunch. No. Hey! Bad dog! There's no way. There's no way you're going to do this to me. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Do you have a poison immunity? Because Toxic could be so bad. I don't know what kind of items he has either.
Okay, he hits one.
He hits.
That's important. Is it a two-shot or is it a three-shot?
Should be a two-shot. Yeah, should be two-shot.
It's a two-shot.
That's big. This potion, though, is really bad.
That's tough.
Usually when you're doing this much damage, you're fine with potions because you just kill again. But, I mean, three double teams? And Toxic. Oh, no.
Just crit, please. Please, I'm begging you, mate. I'm begging you. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Oh, my God. You are the worst. You are the absolute worst. I wish nothing but the darkest depths of hell for you and your family that probably didn't even do anything wrong, because that's all that you deserve. I'm poisoned and confused. I have to switch. I guess Cradley's it. Yeah, I guess Cradley.
Here we go. Armaldo.
Armaldo needs this, man.
If I cannot pull through here, this could be really bad.
Oh, please, 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 please hit this. No, don't do this.
Oh, we see Toxic here. Okay, we don't see Toxic at least. This isn't going to be doing like any damage. Okay.
This is such garbage.
Oh, no!
Come on. What is... You know what? I'm just going to do it. I'm just going to switch. If I can't tank two of these... It got staticked. Yes. Oh, that's what I needed. That is so what I needed. Okay.
Static. That's
wow.
So good. That's such a good static.
Wow.
Oh, my
Holy
goodness.
Holy smokes.
That's such a good static.
You want to let Sheer Gold?
Sheer Gold, does he lose?
No. Okay. No, I don't think so.
He goes, no, I don't think so.
Okay, I'm pretty sure I outspeed you. I do. Okay, you're dead. Yeah, we're in a little bit of a sticky situation, but the last Gengar does not have double team, which is good. Arbok. I don't want to risk dying here. Oh, man, this rest of this fight is a little scary. Yeah, Sludge Bomb. Please, if I could have one thing, just don't poison me.
The poison, that's so rough.
That's so rough. Patters has had such a difficult hand.
I think he has to go Magmar here. Oh, no. This Aritail's going to hurt. I think Patters, Armaldo might just go down
Omni?
Here. Does he get? I was going to say, oh, no. I think that should be the end of Armaldo. Yep.
That's so bad. We had down him on, and we're on the third Elite Four member. That's not good at all. Oh, boy, that's really bad. Cradley has gone down.
Gentle Dude just started, and he has Venomoth particularly really good because it's immune to Toxic, it can eat the poison hits, and it has Psychic. So I'm really liking Venomoth for Gentle Dude right now.
I feel like I need Cradley for the future too, and this Gengar too. So I want to get off at least one Psychic. We dodged the Hypnosis! Okay, a little bit of good luck. Oh my god, is it going to heal? Are you going to heal? Wait, you're not going to heal. Citrus Berry pops, you're not going to heal. You're going to try and Hypnosis again. Yes! Oh my god, thank you. Thank you so much. Oh my god, thank you so much. Holy shit, dude. All you can do is Hypnosis me. I'm gonna Psychic. I think you die. Yes! Okay, we're on to Lance.
Patters gets through the Elite Four member number three there. Let's tune into Gentle Dude.
See how he's cooking. That Armaldo death is gonna hurt.
Dude,
it is gonna hurt.
Dude, Gentle Dude stays in on Arbok. Arbok goes for Confuse Ray. No, wait. Oh my god, he gets the crit! Dude!
Wait, dude.
Dude, he hits through
That's
confusion.
An insane crit. I don't know what the calc is there, but you gotta be like so close, if not dead, to Sludge Bomb from Arbok there. That's insane.
Oh my god.
We survive one of anything. I'm T-boating. Oh, bruv. Look at this. Powers on Lance. Listen, it's fine. It's fine. He's going to lose. Oh, Gongas, come on. Oh, I'm going to lose this. Okay. We go back over to this thing. It doesn't have really anything for this. This is pretty crazy. I know, dude. This is rough. Ah, I knew it was going to use Nightmare. Nice. Okay. And right. Hypnosis is already low accuracy, and we've got the Bright Powder on, which is huge. This is going to do a lot. It won't kill. It's Shadow Balled. Interesting. How much does that do? Not a lot. Okay. I wonder if this will out-heal enough that we don't kill it with another shot. Nah, I think we do kill. I think we kill here. Pat lost him on. Well, I didn't because I'm a better Pokemon trainer. That gets a lot of crits. And I'm big and tall and handsome. So is Pat, though. He's a tall, handsome guy. So who's last? Who's last? It's Haunter. Dude, we one-shot this thing, right? We either one-shot or very close to one-shot this thing. Ah, close. Very close. Mean look. Ha 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 ha. Comedy. We need to remember to use a max elixir. Okay, so Agatha's down. Easy peasy. No deaths.
The Dragonairs should hopefully be dealt with Glalie. I don't know if I can one-shot them, though. I definitely can't outspeed the Aerodactyl, and Hyper Beam is scary. Pikachu is very frail. This kills. Okay. If we see a swap into Dragonair, it's going to be... I don't know if I don't want to swap directly into Glalie. I feel like I need, like, a pivot through. You know what? I'm going to go into Leaf Guy, Leech Seed, so I get a safe swap into Glalie. Yeah, that's what we're going to do. Hey, Dragon Rages, this is fine. I'm gonna light screen too. Yeah, I'm gonna light screen. Light screen, set it up. There we go. Banger. Come on, Glalie. Safeguard. Hey, that's fine. Go for the Ice Beam. This should kill. Okay. That sucks. God, what do I use? I really don't have. This thing kind of dismantles my team.
Oh,
this
man.
This is Pikachu power coming in.
This is bad.
You can see by the team, not evolving the Pikachu means that maybe Pikachu's just dead to Hyper Beam. I'll see it in on this.
Oh no, he goes for the Ice Beam on Arrow, which is...
Tasting like a champ, no boost.
But how do you beat Dragonite? Oh, there he is.
It just comes in right now. Okay.
I think Patterson is breaking out the calc right now.
Has 107 speed. According to the damage calc, yeah, the question, like,
honestly, like, if, what do you do? Like,
he outspeeds. He says he outspeeds. He says he outspeeds.
One speed over, he says.
Oh my god, he gets it! He outspeeds!
That's so big. Yeah, this is inner focus. It's dead.
One more speed
That's
point.
Huge.
This is fine. This is fine. We Ice Beam. Yes! Okay, that is Lance defeated.
Yeah, I want to see this champion fight. Now, this is the Charizard champion fight. I chose Bulbasaur. I killed it, but I chose it. I mean, I think Pat should be able to get through. He's got 5 bonds, and as we've talked about before, you really shouldn't lose a champion fight when you're able to sack to get free pivots.
Gyarados in the back is a little scary. Lance led with his Gyarados, so that was an easy kill for Pikachu. So I'm a little worried about the Gyarados because obviously you want Pikachu to kill that, but you kind of have to position in Pikachu, and switching in is really tough. You're going to be dead to crit. Thrash might even kill. I'm not exactly sure. There's also Alakazam, which is incredibly scary. Especially with Armaldo dead, that Alakazam could be extremely scary. It's gonna be close.
If there's a fight to evolve Pikachu for, I think this might be it.
Because it's now. Oh, 100%. We do have Gentle Dude fighting Lance right now. He did lead the Pikachu, O-code the Gyarados, just like Patters. He doesn't have a Meganium.
No.
Glalie should fare decently well, at least. Does have Glalie too, but
Icy Wind. Icy Wind Glalie.
Yeah,
holy shit.
Selling those mushrooms, not being able to have Ice Beam, is pretty rough.
I'll stay with Gongas for one turn, try and get a para. I know that's dumb, but listen, my tactic could go massive if we get a para. Oh my god. Okay. You know what? I'm fine with that. I'll just kill this thing. And then that should beat the other Dragonair. The Dragonair, sorry. This is so dumb. This is so dumb. The fact that I'm just spamming through this with an Elytra type. This is so dumb. I'm just using not very effective moves, but the reason is I really want to be able to use another T-Bolt on. Interesting, I did not know that Legendary could paralyze. That's very dumb of me. Okay, well, sick.
Okay, you know what's funny? His Gentle Dude didn't know about the mechanics of the game because he plays Gen 8, Gen 9. And Patterson started the champion fight. I'm going to follow him. I'm going to follow him. I'm going big screen on this.
Right on. You don't have a ground immunity, but I mean, Meganium should be an easy switch in and KO. If he does kill with Meganium, it will go to Charizard after.
Okay, you're dead.
Armaldo would have been a great counter.
I'm just gonna, right, do you know what? We're just bringing you in. Hi, Athena. Hi, gorgeous. Outrage might do a lot of damage, though. It didn't do a lot of damage. I'm gonna sludge because it's stab. Now this thing does just die, and I think, honestly, Psychic might have just been the play because I might have done more, but oh, it's Dragonite. Interesting. Why? I mean, it wants to wing attack. It wants to use wing attack.
Here it is.
There's
the
Zard. And Gentle Dude seeing Dragonite. Yeah. And he goes wing attack.
Man. Hard Glalie.
Hard Glalie is so brave. Leftovers. Oh, I think he's in a pretty okay spot. And if you get the Icy Wind.
I don't know if he outspeeds.
He does outspeed.
Oh, this is so scary for Patters right now. This Charizard is going to be so hard to take down. You don't have. This is your only fire resist. I honestly don't mind Toxic here.
Oh
the
my god.
Is so big.
That
the
is
miss
such
is so big.
A huge, huge moment.
The thing is, do we outspeed now? We do. So this thing just dies. Aerodactyl comes in, wants the ancient power. So do we switch on that? Probably. We'll get the level. Is there a move that it learns us? Does it learn a move at 61? Of course. Last resort. Last resort. Anyone? I mean, listen. It comes down to it.
Dodging the aerial ace crit is also so big for Patters. He is in a tough spot, though.
It's he's not.
It's might.
Yes.
Is this Magmar?
Tank one.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Huge
moment is dying.
I want to click it. Do I click it? I'm clicking it. Come on! No! I think I'm just through. No! Omniboost? No Omniboost. Oh! I thought it would. Okay, I had to go for it for the meme. Listen, it's fine. It's fine. Copium.
And Key, the Charizard barely being out of range. I don't know if it's going to die toxic, though.
Oh, Gentle Dude rolled Sheer Cold and it missed!
No, Gentle Dude, why? Why would you go for Sheer Cold? He has leftovers, so I think he can live another one. Just go for Icy Wind, please.
So hard switch to Pikachu on Ancient Power is brave. Dude, Gentle Dude's in trouble. I think the Quillfish could get him out of this arrow, but...
Please don't get the boost. Okay, this is a really rough position that I put myself in. Of course you landed the crit and the boost. No, you didn't. Okay, cool. That was a crit. I'm going to click Light Screen.
Oh, why did I do that?
And Leaf Guy falls for Gentle Dude. Has Patters taken down Zam yet? Zam is the big threat here, right?
No. Zam's going to be rough. Yeah, Pikachu has been that.
Oh my god. Gentle Dude gets crit again. Crit Omni Boost. Oh, no way.
No.
Dude.
Why am I getting crit so many times? All right. And then it gets the Omni. I lose. Sick. Amazing. Fantastic. Incredible.
Does Pikachu live this? Oh, Pikachu, does hold. He... Oh my god!
He barely lives.
Get the Para.
Para would be insane.
Oh, he doesn't get it. Para. Oh, but Champion Dirks goes full restore.
What are you doing, Dirks?
Dirks, you suck. Oh my god.
Dirks, stop it. Just kill him.
Dude, if I paralyze you, it's going to be so big for us. Come on, Pikachu. Come on, Gongas. Come on, Gongas!
Oh my god! No! He gets it!
Come on, Pokemon!
You're so stupid!
Just keep on going. Firing off Thunderbolts left and right. Just keep going. Just keep doing your thing. You're so strong with it. You're so big with it. I love you. Thank you so much for giving your life in sacrifice to this great endeavor. It's clutched up with Glalie, baby. Let's go. Ice Beam, and it is done.
Wow.
Executor falls. Patters saved my Nuzlocke. My Nuzlocke was saved.
Played.
Let's go.
Well played.
Let's go.
Oh my goodness.
Oh man.
Fantastic showing from Patters. Oh my goodness, he played that so well.
Now, is Gentle Dude going to get a shot at the Elite Four here? At the champion?
I think he will. That Aerodactyl went for Hyper Beam. So on the recharge, going to Pikachu.
Gentle Dude goes to the Elite Four here.
Hey, guys.
Hello.
Oh, my
goodness. Huge dub, man.
You played so well, man.
Pikachu is the god of Pokemon, I'm going to be honest.
Correct.
The mascot.
It's so good. I will say, sadly, Gentle Dude already did beat the champion about 10 minutes ago. I will congratulate you on second.
Nah, he's
saying go the champ.
just taking on the champion. All right. Hey, you know what? I'm so glad that he made it to the champion, too. We might both win, which would be awesome.
His team...
Also, he only has 3 Pokemon left.
His team's in trouble. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, let's... Okay. I'm going to pull it up. I'll have a look. I'll see what's going on. All right. He's starting the champion battle now. He's got Gongus as well. Dude, that Pikachu's fierce.
Super bossable. Super doable. Listen, we win these. Rhydon wants to probably use a scary move.
Yeah, this is so rough. This thing's going to spam Rock Tomb because you're forever going to be faster. Or like still faster after one. It's like you definitely need to go Venomoth to get the psychic. Oh,
he's going to click Rock Tomb right now, though, isn't he? So if he switches...
Yeah, that's the tough part.
Yeah, he's just got to stick this out and hope that Rock Tomb misses or something, but...
Oh man, wow, he's gonna full restore too. Oh, that's tough. Gentle, I'm sorry.
Oh, did he just go for the hard switch?
I went to click, sorry.
Yeah, oh man.
Hard switches.
Oh my god! Holy!
Oh my goodness.
He's still running.
That's insane.
Wow, that did not do the damage that he needed to do there.
Thing is though, with how Rock Tomb AI works, I don't think it's gonna be clicking it unless it sees
it
won't. Kill.
Yeah, he can get a free switch to hero here.
Crit would be huge right now.
He just lost like the specific Pokemon that he needed for Rhydon. That's just really unfortunate.
Yeah, it's unfortunate. It was so far though. Like with the team that you had, he did a really good job.
What's up?
Yeah, GG's, man. We were just watching your fight.
Actually, you and Patters went for the same
thing. Yeah, you did the same thing, actually.
If I didn't click Sheer Cold, then I would have been fine.
Sheer Cold is so
you
brave.
You learned Sheer Cold? You're brave. You're very
brave. Yeah, it was so brave!
It was so silly. Like, that was entirely, like, avoidable.
I respect the
because
content
I was in such...
play.
The differences between, like, Pats and Gentle Dude's Elite Fours. Pats had, like, I felt like your mons were a little bit better built, but, like, Gentle Dude was, like, hardballing on everything. No, this is really good.
Drew, do you sell Nuzlocke lessons? Can I?
Yeah, we can talk.
Okay, like genuinely, I'm gonna add you because genuinely, not even joking.
I mean, if you actually want some, I'm down.
I appreciate the invite. It was a lot of fun. I love this kind of thing. It's great.
No, thank you so much for coming on. Thank you for saving my Nuzlocke, and I appreciate you guys doing this event with me. It was
You're
sick.
Almost welcome.
Yeah. Hey, you did a great job, Daniel, dude. Thank you to our Patreon supporters, Dream, Frosty, Typhon, Preeta, Tyler, Matt, John, Tristan, and Grant, our VIP Plus members. I appreciate you guys a ton. Catch you in the next video.